A few years ago, someone very close to me would always tell me that I was ugly, disgusting, and unlovable because I didn't look like the girls on the runway. The person telling me those things was deluded, brainwashed, and believed that the beauty standard was the only form of beauty. That person was me. After years and years of begging my mum to let me pluck my brows and make them thinner, those thick, fluffy brows that I was once picked on for suddenly became fashionable. And that's when it clicked. Beauty standards are unrealistic and always change. I knew I needed to tell the women with stomach rolls, stretch marks, saggy skin and double chins about this. Just because they're not the beauty standard does not mean that they're not beautiful. The only way that I could get my message out there was to create a girls-only channel, and 7 years later, here I am. So subscribe and join the family.